please tell us your name.
Ebenezer Yankson.
Right. Yesterday in the evening, we experienced the lunar eclipse, and we are hitting the street to ask people on their experiences of what they saw, how they saw it, if they had an idea of it. So, what do you have to tell our viewers?
Actually, I've never seen that before. Yesterday was my first time. I think I saw it. It was a partial one that I saw because I was at church. I went for an all night and I came out to do something. And I saw people, like, you know, doing their own thing, like watching the skies. So I also tried to look at like what was going on. I won't say it's a nice thing for me because I didn't see the actual all the cool stuff. Yeah, but to me, it's cool since it's an eclipse. I didn't hear anything. I didn't hear any announcement. I didn't hear it on Facebook. I'm not a fan of social media for now. But I think what happened at church called my attention to it. So I think that was that's all.
Thank you very much.
I dare with you even if I'm not around. Share you go believe.